Alright guys, today I have here my student, Moises Abreu, his nickname Crazy Horse, alright? He is a very good wrestling, high level, so he's gonna do the double leg and I'm gonna counter with like a guillotine and from that I'm gonna set up another variation for you guys to see, alright? So, Moises, come here that side, alright? So I have my base here, alright? He's ready to shot, alright? Go, he shot. First thing I'm gonna do, I wanna try use my hip to block, you know, come back in here one more time. So he go, shoot, look, I'm in block, all right? With my hip, I use the corner of my hip here to block. My hand is like around his neck here. Connect my hand right here. This foot, I wanna let him pull and lock the half guard. Now I come with my heel right on the top, squeeze my knee, twist my arm. Look, I wanna kind of land on, putting my weight on the top of his neck, and now I make him hit that, all right? So we're gonna do one more time that for you guys see. All right, so I'm in here with him, here go. Look, I'm use my hip to block, get my hand deep. Half guard position, go on the top, and make him hit that, all right? That's gonna be our first part. Now we're gonna ask him to switch side here. We go this way here, all right? We're gonna set up omoplata when this guy protect his neck, all right? Same thing, you're gonna shot here, go. All right, look, I'm in block. I mean, try to do the guillotine and he's protect his head. But they're gonna do the same thing. I mean, go here, look. Try finish here. Now, this guy here started protect his neck. What are you gonna do? I'm gonna take my hand from the armpit, control his arm, close my elbow here, push his head, step over with my heel, and got my omoplata position. Soon I got my omoplata position, look, I want to start sliding my knee all the way down here, all right, and hook his back. Now I pull his arm, shoot my foot all the way through, pinch my knee, and make it hit that from the arm bar to omoplata. One more time, while you guys see, okay? So he go here, all right, block, connect, go. Try to squeeze, he knock that hand go out, push, omoplata, grab the ankle right here, all right? Now, drive your knee all the way to the floor, pull and screw in. And now your arm go all the way. Look one detail, sometimes the guy feel you're gonna tap, he roll. When he roll, I wanna keep putting my knee on the floor, try to stand up here, boys. Look, he can't because my knee block. Don't let your knee up or you're gonna create space to the guy come up. All right, so what are you gonna do? Just keep the knee here, pinch your knee, look their way, and now you make it that from the arm bar. All right, that's all. Position of the week, we've been working here on American Top Team for Lauderdale. Thank you guys to watch. Thank you, Crazy Horse, to help. Take care, guys. See you next video.